How you doing?
Okay.
That's nice. That's real nice.
Hey, I remember you. You're the comrade guy. The guy with all the jokes.
Oh, yeah. How time flies when you're having fun.
Right. And you're definitely having a lot of fun.
No doubt. Listen, dude, you want to make a quick buck? Come with me. I got something to show you.
We need a car or something.
Take me over to Masterson Street.
So what are you showing me?
Dude, this is meant to be the biggest rock in the world. These guys are fucking scientists. Things meant to be bigger than my fist, bigger than a melon. Fucking genius. Gonna last me weeks.
Sure it will.
Bidding war was fierce, dude, like being on the trading floor. Yeah! Ha! Wait here while I make the deal, dude. Let's hope this thing isn't too heavy for me to carry by myself. Sick!
Yo, Mr. Banker Man. This is a real sound investment you're making. A good use of your assets and shit. Most def.
Take me over to Wappinger and Harden.
Did you get it?
Yeah, but this ain't no rock. It's a fucking boulder! This shit's gonna blast me to the moon! Oh, what's that film where that guy is on a mountain and he gets chased by that huge boulder?
I don't know.
Oh, shit.
This your place?
Yeah, sorta. No, it doesn't matter. Here's some dollar. Appreciate the ride.
I hope so. I'm Jimmy Gestapo, and I'm in your mom's box.
I'm a brain surgeon. The monotony can really get to you. But thanks to overzealous laws, I can't light up a cigarette or do shots to relax my nerves. With the Alkatine patch, it really lightens the mood. Especially after...
So she sends me out to the store. I'm walking around. And I find okay. Where can I get...
Yoko, there you are. Okay.
Vlad.
Come on, let's go for a walk, okay?
Right.
Okay, come on.
I don't even like
That's a good...
Where are we going?
To my car.
Why?
Because of your cousin owed me a lot of money, and until he pays me, you're fresh off the boat!
Excuse
your
me.
Ass is mine. What the fuck you mean, why?
Hey, you are a pretty relaxed guy, huh, Vlad?
Come on! Come on, Yoko.
What's wrong with you? You gonna jump me?
No, I had a late night last night. Spent it with Mikhail.
Great.
Yeah, wild.
Yeah, I guess you're right. That's
so who the hell is Mikhail?
Hey,
Mikhail's
the
man.
What the hell's that guy?
Shit, my nose is bleeding. Is my nose bleeding?
No, not yet.
Fuck this. Come on. Wait! I'm walking here.
Wait the fuck
Let's go.
Up.
Damn city, always trying to run you down, huh?
Hey, man, can I borrow
Get a
dollar?
Job,
hey,
you deadbeat crackhead!
Just a little change, man!
Man, hey, where do these people
whoa,
get up?
Whoa.
Like I'm gonna pay for their drug habits! Well, say something! You are so fucking laid back! Warren! Come on! Want some? Good.
We walked all the way over here so you could snort coke?
No, listen! Ah, that's better. Huh? That's better. Man, Michael gets the good stuff. It's got some laxative in it, though. Gives you a stomach problem.
Nice detail.
Yeah, listen, where were we?
I don't know.
Oh, yeah. So, I need you to head up to Duke's and get a car for me. It's a silver blister, and it's parked in the projects by EIC subway station. Okay?
Sure. You got keys?
No. Yokel, I need you to take the car. Asshole owes Mikhail some money. Take his car instead, huh?
We're gonna drive over there?
What?
How are we gonna drive over there?
No. You're gonna take the train, buddy. You think I wanna be in a car with a peasant? Come on. I'm gonna go meet somebody. Have a little party.
Fine. Have fun, dickhead.
Thank you.
This car belonged to Vlad.
No, it's mine. Who asking?
It belongs to Vlad now. You should pay your debts.
You that fat Russian's bitch? Just try and take.
Welcome to LFHQ, live from headquarters. This is DJ Premier, holding it down for the motherfucking Liberty City, baby. And you know what we about to do. We about to take it to the station of classic shit. Yeah, that's what's going down. It's all about bringing you classic joints, and there's no other way to do it but the wrong way. You know what I'm saying?
I have your new car, Vlad. It's not pretty, though. Real dirty.
Dirty? I can't sell a dirty car. I know your cousins like them dirty. Maybe your whole yokel family drives around in a dirty car, but it's not the way over here. Fucking peasants don't do nothing right.
Hey, I could fuck this car up worse than a little dirt.
Relax, man. You should lose your age. There is a car wash over on Saratoga Avenue. Just take it over there and into my lockup just up Mohawk. Did they give the car up easy?
He's a little bruised, but he gave it up easy enough.
Good. Dead guys can't pay interest. You are learning.
Man, yo, I see sex, money, and drugs, too. Yo, tell them how to set.
The world's about to end. About to end.
I wait until the opportunity. what should I make? That is a sinning into sinners, so I guess I'm not a sinner. Beginners for beginners, so I guess I'm no beginner.
Police are fighting back against charges of police brutality. Police Lieutenant Chuck Montress made a statement today.
Police do not single out minorities for harassment. Just...
I put the car in your lockup.
You're not as stupid as you look, Yokel. Come back to see me at the bar soon.